Joe Skull here with a Molson Triple X 25.4 ouncer. Nice little can. Here's what you do. Proper ventilation. There you go. And then you get, yeah. There we go. That's tasty. That is tasty. Here with a little snack. We got here. This is, went to McSorley's last week, and they're really basic with stuff. So one of the snacks they had was crackers, onion, and some hot mustard. This is McCutcheon's horseradish mustard, local stuff. So we're gonna get on this. Cracker, a little mustard, and then a little onion on top. Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be so good. And you have your little hors d'oeuvre
right here.
Check it. Mm-hmm. You're jealous. You're jealous. Money. It's good. Sunday, hockey day in America. Molson, that was appropriate. A little tired. Daughter had a sleepover last night. 14 girls between the ages of 8 and 11. Ridiculous. Went to my aunt's 80th birthday party today. It's fun. Got to skate a little bit. 26 degrees. It was chilly. That's about it. Now it's a little Sunday night chilling. I did some, did a water video. I did a tea video. Did a coffee video. Nobody's doing that. Thought I'd get a little cutting edge, but kind of this is where it's at. The, like the triple X there, look at that. I got a little hungover that morning at the Y. Bored. I have to be there for 3.5 hours. My daughters are doing gymnastics. So, just kind of dork around, listen to music. Some of my friends were ragging on me, like, dude, why are you doing beer videos? It's so stupid. Attention whore. What, why not? Why not? So, they're like, what? Why don't people do water videos? So I did a water video. Whatever. They don't get it. Just don't get it. I don't know if I even get it. But I'm definitely getting on another one of these mugs here, though. I get this. Definitely get this. Tasty. This is like the first beer bar snack before peanuts. It was, nah, peanuts are probably first. And then this. But that's some 1850 shit there. For sure. Maybe 1860. It's old, but
dribbling, trying to eat, trying to multitasking, dude. It's hard. The vent is pulling the air through. This is tasty. Got this in New York. I don't see these size cans around here in Maryland. Maybe they're here, I just don't see them, but... Caps lost today. So... They had a 3-game win streak going. They suck. They used to suck this year. What are you gonna do? So, anyway. Later, dudes.